Jim, we're also learning about an incident at a Trump rally involving an attendee charged with assault. Tell us what happened.
That's right. This is not the first time we've talked about an incident at a Trump rally. This is just the latest episode of some violence breaking out at one of his events. Last night, we should show this to our viewers. This is video off of YouTube of a protester being led out of Trump's rally in North Carolina last night. As the protester is heading out of the arena, he is sucker punched, did not see this coming, by a Trump supporter in the crowd. Now, police in Fayetteville say that that Trump supporter has been arrested. And we should also point out, Wolf, that Trump has dismissed these scuffles that almost seem to happen on a daily basis as something that just happens from time to time, considering the size of the crowds he draws at these events. He gave that explanation at his news conference on Saturday night. We should point out the Trump campaign does make an announcement before every rally saying, please don't touch the protesters, because they expect these protests to break out. But obviously, Wolf, this one Trump supporter was not listening to that plea from the campaign when he sucker punched that protester being let out of that arena last night, Wolf. Yeah, he's-